Working with audio in Premiere Pro can be tricky. Sometimes the recorded audio levels are too low or just unequally throughout your audio track. So you want to bring the levels up. But you have to make sure that no part of the audio is clipping, which sounds like that. Working with audio in Premiere Pro can be tricky, and you don't want that. To bring the levels up without the risk of clipping, you should add the effect Dynamics. Click on the small arrow in the audio track mixer in the upper left. Then go to the right, where it says Master. At the top, you can add audio effects that are applied to the whole sequence. Click on one of the little arrows and apply Amplitude and Compression, Dynamics. Double-click on the effect and get to the custom settings. Then activate the checkbox Limiter. Threshold says where the limiter kicks in. I mostly set the threshold to -6 dB. And that's it. Now the limiter works. And you can change the audio settings of your audio tracks without the risk of clipping, even if you bring the levels up a bit too much, so that the quiet parts are also loud enough. And now everything sounds more even. Working with audio in Premiere Pro can be tricky. Working with audio in Premiere Pro can be tricky. Working with audio in Premiere Pro can be tricky. If you've learned something in this video, please subscribe and give us a thumbs up. There will be so much more videos coming in the near future on how to shoot and edit. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.